wasn't a matter of if we can win the series. There is no other option. We have to win it. By any means necessary. Come hell or high water, we're gonna get this thing done. Well, in game seven, while I wasn't shooting the ball well at all, you have to look at other areas of the game. Areas where you can have material impact. Right? Defensively, Celtics were a big team. They usually dominated the glass. Okay, I shift my attention there.
He's just playing so hard. Ray Allen, way off the mark. Another rebound for Kobe Bryant.
You know, defensively, guarding Rondo, I had the ability to rove around, right? So I have to be able to rove around on Paul. Where's KG? You know, I have to be able to use my angles defensively the right way.
Allen the drive, hits inside. Pretty well moved, but he can't finish. And look who comes down with another rebound. His 15th of the game.
And then playmaking. You know, I still have to be able to carry the threat of the shot and open things up for my other guys.
Bryant looking. Artest, that's a three. Bang! The Lakers repeat back-to-back titles.
How does this one stand out for you more than one, two, three, and four?
Well, this is the sweetest. This one's by far the sweetest because it's against them and because it's the hardest one by far.
Beating them, it felt like it validated our first championship.
Second-year man out of Arizona. Oh!
The guy is just a tremendous basketball player.
Bryant. Kobe trying to do work, and he does! What a reverse by Kobe Bryant!
This is one incredible elevation.
The possession for the Lakers with 2-1, and Kobe's going to have to shoot it.
Oh!
Bryant attacking. All the way!
Screen from Odom. Great play by Bryant. Kobe will take it in and throw it.
Kobe drives face for Odom.
Bounce pass.
Kobe Bryant is one of the best defensive players.
Trying to free up Bryant. They get it to Kobe. Kobe the three.
Kobe drives.
Kobe all the way.
Even the Nets fans are on their feet.
Look out.
And the Lakers lead 82-80.
You know, hard work pays off. Pays off every time.
Last thing you want to do is at the end of your career, look back and say, oh, I wish I worked harder.
You have to get up every day and do the work. You gotta be like, no, I want to get better now. The discipline that it takes to work at something every single day.
As hard as you believe you can work harder than that.
You're not gonna outwork me.